Oh man, okay, well I made it back. I made it back to where I wanted to be. Actually it's where I died, so and I can't really grab my meat out of here. And actually some of the roast turned into putrid meat, so I guess if you don't use it after a while, it goes bad. So I don't know what that is. But it would be so nice if I could find my corpses, my body, man. Because I'd like to get all the stuff off of it. I don't know where it's at or what it would look like. It might look like a bag, it might look like a body. I don't know what the hell that is, but I don't want to get too close. It doesn't seem to be chasing. I was chased by a bunch of stuff when I was trying to get back down here. I mean, I don't see the gator. The alligator. Can't zoom out. I wish I could zoom out. Let's see, is it? Nope, it's not that. Nope. Huh. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Is it on the map? It didn't show it on the map. I would have noticed if it was on the map, because I was looking at the map the whole freaking time I was trying to... Yeah, my throat feels dry. I wonder why. Okay. I guess that's friendly. I guess that's friendly, because if it wasn't friendly, he'd be after my ass already. Anyway. Let me see. What do I need to make a water skin? Oh, crap. This is not good at all. I need hides and sticks, and I don't have any of those things. So let's go. Maybe I could just drink water like this. Oh, I sure can. Okay, cool. Right. Just walk up to water, press E. And you could drink. Well, I don't see my body. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna collect up everything I need to get back going again. So I'm gonna craft the hatchet. Repair hammer. Alright, I need some more rocks. And a few more branches. Well, I always need branches. Let's see. Grab a few more rocks. Let me pick all these branches up. And I need to find me a source of food. I think I'm not going to really stay in this area. Because I would kind of think this area right here would be like noob heaven, man. It'd be a lot of... I wonder if this is water. And if all this is water. I bet it is. I bet this is a river. So I don't know if there's a lot of new players in this game. I've seen a few small huts when I was running down this way. And I think I might be a nomad for a little while. Kind of live off the land. I'm not probably not going to do any homesteading just quite yet. Probably homestead a little bit at night. And it looks like it's getting dark. I don't know what time of day it was when I started the game. So I really can't tell. The sun does look like it's on the horizon over there. So it might be going down. I don't know. I really don't know. We're about to find out here. And I hope night doesn't take too long. I'm going to have to hunker down at night. I don't know. Or maybe I can make a torch and just run around. See, it's those freaking things over there. Not the big guy, but the other little small guys. I just kind of came from over there, but I kind of went around this long way right here. Around that tree, swam a little bit through the water to get where I'm at right now. So I'm going to just grab all this stuff up. Let's see, oh, I have a hatchet. Good. Let's see if I can make my stone pick. Yep, I can make the pants. I can make the shirt. Can I make the hand wraps? Oh, not yet. Can I make the shoes? Nope, not yet. Ah, crap. I need to make the... Oh, can I make twine? No. Oh, I need to start... I need to make my bed. So I don't have to run all the way back over here when I die, man. I don't know if I told you guys the last video, but I did tell you. But to remind you guys, I'm playing on a PvP server. So currently, I don't believe there's anybody online, which... fine at the moment. It's a newish server. It's kind of been it's been wiped a couple of weeks ago, maybe a week or so ago. I think it said on the the 6th or the 8th. I really don't remember, but it wasn't too long ago. It's not like it's a server that's been it automatically puts the pants on. I like that. Wait, Yeah, let me chop this. There we go. What am I doing? Oh! Boy, I hear footsteps and I get really nervous. I see those dudes over there and I kind of... At first I thought those were... Well, there was only one there earlier, but now there's more than one. So I really don't know what those guys do. I don't know. I guess they're just NPCs, maybe? Well, yeah, I'm sure they're NPCs, but... They just stand there? Or what? Oh, I do... Oh, okay. I can't get branches. Well, okay. I wasn't sure if I got branches when I chopped trees. I guess maybe it only depends on which trees. I don't know. I know I need some more... Need some more bushes here. Or... Oh, crap. It's like you gotta hit it just right. I think if you point down, no? What was it? Okay, how about that? Oh, I gathered it in one time and then it lets me cut it. Or maybe it wasn't ripe. Oh, hit something. Yeah, it's weird, it kind of does that weird phasing thing. I go to gather it and it like phase. See, it does it again, it like phases or whatever. I don't know. I'm not worried too much about it. Let's see, I don't have anything. I got some putrid meat in there. But how long does it take for, let's see, durability 26, it doesn't really say. I need to go ahead and eat that. Use, and we'll eat the, okay, I'm up to 7. Oh, fat grub, what do I do with that? Can I, use, do I eat that? Oh, I can't eat it. Can I eat the seeds? No, it just says drop. I have a lot of, ooh. Holy crap. It got dark. Let's see, do I have enough? Okay, I'm gonna make the torch. And that's it. I can make two of those. I need 3, so... Alright, let's check the torch. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, and it uses... Oh, and it holds it in the other hand. That's nice. So I can still use my, my tools. Chop, man. See, I gather. Now I can chop. I don't know. Maybe that's just a little thing. See, it kind of does this weird phasing thing. Like it turns from a graph just like regular. Like a. See, watch. I can't chop it, but if I grab something out of it, it changes, and then I can chop it. Oh, well. This is still an alpha. I didn't know if I mentioned that in the last video. This is still an alpha. No big deal. I don't know if that uses my durability on my axe or not. So I'm gonna just do it like that. I'm gonna just do it like this. Yeah, that works. That works. Oh, can I grab something out of here? That didn't look like it. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, what else do I need? I need one more twine. Craft one of those. Do I have enough? Oh! Craft my fiber bedroll. Got it. Oh, and I don't think I have hand wraps yet. Nope, not yet. Need my hand wraps. And I need my shoes. Sandstone ceiling. Man, that's a lot of stone. But good thing I got a pickaxe now. Haha, twine. Holy crap, that's a lot of twine. Oh, crap. Look at my... Okay, my torch is dwindling here. How do I pick it up? Oh, okay. Ah, man. So, let me see. Do I... Let's grab that. Since that's relatively easy to make, I'm a... It's bound to me. Hold E for more options. Cancel. Interact. That's a lot of light over there. I wonder what that is. Might be like another one of those little encampments. So, well. Oh, I didn't mean... Oh, wait, do I still have it? No! I don't. I didn't mean to... Ah, oh, that sucks. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, let me pick that up. Let's see. If I hit... No, I thought maybe if I hit the okay, I'm going to try this. Wait, maybe I shouldn't try this without a bedroll. Oh, it's coming. The sun's coming back already. Oh, right, I like that. Okay, cool. It's a fast night cycle, especially when I can't... Like, I was hoping I'd be able to sleep or something through it, but it doesn't look like it. Oh, what are those little things? It's like a nest. I don't know. But I don't want to go over there. Okay, well. My knight. Do I have enough to make a bedroll? Let's see. I need one more twine. Let's craft the twine. And as soon as the twine's done, I can craft the bed. Let's see. Anything with my head? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. Nothing for the head. I kind of want to go over there and see if I can get something off them guys, man, but I don't want to... Wait, I got a bed now, so if I die, I could just... Yeah. And it's... Alright. Now it's attached to me. And... Oh, I can... I level up. Duh. Okay, let's do accuracy. Learn recipes. And I need... Oh, now, okay, I was about to say, I need 2 points. I don't have 2 points, but yes, I do. Yes, I do. Defender, torch, wooden box, defender, archer, warrior. So, stone sword, stone club, hunting bow, wooden shield. Okay. I'm going archer, man. I am going archer. So. Oh, that sucks. Wait. How many arrows do I get for this? Or is it like an unlimited thing and you just have to get a bunch of material? Holy crap. Now I need to figure out how I'm going to get all this leather. You know what? Screw it. I think I'm going to just go do it and see what happens. I'm assuming these are bad guys. They're watching me. They're like ready to fight. What if I pick my stuff up? Will they pick theirs? No, they don't. Okay. Are these good guys? What's going on? Okay. I guess these are good guys. I guess. Well, alright. Well, they actually have weapons too, so maybe that's not such a great idea. I think I need to... Go do some hunting. Oh, can I get that? It's like a little turtle thing. It's a nest? Yeah, it is a nest. Oh, I got a shellback egg. I wonder if I can cook those. Man, I hope I don't piss these guys off. Then a fat grub. Oh man, them grubs are just laying on the ground. Okay, let me see here. Oh. Oh, I got it. Okay. Okay, let me see if I can get some hides. Yeah, yeah. And some meat. Oh, come back, dude. Oh, my hatchet's got some blood on it. I like that. That's detail, man. I like that kind of stuff. Now, what if I go in the water? Will it wash it off? Doesn't look like it. Nope. It's kind of fades over time, but it doesn't wash off. That's okay, I guess. Look, can I chop this up? I thought maybe I could, like, salvage some of that stuff. Okay. I gotta press E first. Then chop it. That's a weird looking plant right there. Oh, aloe vera. Awesome. That's what it looked like, but I wasn't sure, because this over here looked like aloe vera. And then, whack, plant fiber, handful of insects. Maybe I ought to craft me a fishing pole. Craft up a fishing pole and put some insects on it. Do some fishing. I'm not sure if fishing's a thing. Grab that, chop it. Chop, 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 chop. Come on, get my fibers here. Tell you what, I'm gonna be pooing for days with all this fiber. Oh yeah, good old poo jokes. Everybody likes a good poo joke. Get some more meats. Get both of them before they run off. Okay, press E to loot. I need to make sure I loot. I don't know if there's anything on these guys. So it's not like I'll find some gold or anything. I'll find gold on the turtles here. The shell backs. Oh, there he is. Shot. Nope, nothing. Whoa! Holy crap, it broke in my hand and I was like, oh, ow! Oh, I like that. You automatically make one if you have the material and it's on your hotbar. Aha! Uh-huh. And I think I figured out the weight. I think that's the weight. At the top left, all the way on the right icon, it looks like an anvil. I think that's my carrying capacity. I think. I know in the last video I wasn't sure if what my... How do you determine... Ah, I still like that, man. That's so nice. Yeah, I know in the last video I wasn't too sure if I had, you know, carrying capacity or anything like that. And it looks like I do. Looks like I do, and I think I found out what it was. Can I do anything? Well, them little plants right there, they look like you could do something with them, but maybe not. Alright. I don't know. Let's see. It's kind of weird. When you have a bunch of them on top of each other, it kind of... I don't know. There we go. Yeah, a lot of fiber. Well, I say a lot. I really don't know how much I need. And I'm telling you, I could probably do something with this aloe vera here. Alright. Probably make ointments or something. Just like all the other games that have aloe vera in it, you gotta use the aloe vera to make ointments and... Yeah, the stone... The aloe vera plant is giving me stone. I guess I could, like... It's like I'm walking around it, and I'm picking up various things off of it, and if I bet if I whack it one time, it'll... Oh, you know what? I might be destroying it, and if I kind of wait, I could probably come back and get more fiber off of it. Hmm. But if I'm whacking it with my hatchet and destroying it, it won't come back. Or it might come back, but I don't know. It might come back, but it might come back and take longer to come back. If I just would leave it, it would come back sooner. I mean, it would replenish, not come back sooner. Y'all know what I mean. I'm trying to play a game and think at the same time, man. You can't do that. I'm like a kind of guy, I can't walk and chew gum at the same time. I know a lot of people are like, oh, that's so stupid, everybody can do that. But yeah, you say you could do that until you fall on your A because you tried it. Anyway, let's see. It's some more putrid meat. Alright. I have a bunch of wood. So I'm going to put all that wood in there. And then I'm going to put all this flesh in here. And then I'm going to put all these eggs in here. And I'm just going to cook everything. And I mean like irritating. Oh, can I wonder if I can cook the bugs. I don't know. About to find out. Let's see. Aloe vera leaves? Let's see if I can cook the aloe vera leaves. Okay. Alright. While that's cooking, I'll go chop down some more trees here. Oh, there's some more turtle things over there. That's what it was. That's what was over there. Some little turtle guys. That's all right. I get some more raw materials here. I'll cook up my food. Then I think I'm just gonna move out. I'm gonna move out and start. I'm gonna find a little place to construct my shelter away from this little starting area. Because, you know, there are some things in this game, you know, the people are complaining that people are able to hack into the walls and stuff, and I hope that isn't still a thing. I hope not. But for a game with mixed reviews, I don't know, it seems... I don't know. I don't think it's the gameplay that gives this game a bad name. I think it is the community. But we're going to find out, man. I'm going to go ahead and play this, and we'll see what we got going on here.
Oh,
Okay, I'm hungry. Do I have any food? Let's see. Anything cooked? Oh yeah, I got some shredded roast here. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Alright. Alright, let's just watch to see how long this takes. Alright, well, we done cooked everything. And the only thing we could cook is the shredded roast, the shredded meat, and turn it into roast. And also figure this out. Click on info down at the bottom, and it tells you about the stuff, man. I'm kind of surprised, and basically it's just decayed flesh. Anyway, I don't really need it, so I can drop that. Let's see, the fat grub, it says, for the strong of stomach. These grubs offer both food and moisture in the midst of the desert. So basically, you collect a bunch of these guys up and bring them to the desert with you, and they don't... these decay. The grubs, they don't decay. Wow. Let's see, the shackleback eggs, those do decay. Make their home along the edge of the rivers that flow through the exiled lands, and create nests of palm trees for their eggs, and blah, 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 blah. Anybody seen them? But it didn't tell you what to do with the eggs. So, let me go use. What happened? Okay, my thirst. Oh, I could use it for thirst. Got it. Okay, so that's good, but they do decay, so I kind of got to watch those, and these decay also, and the meats decay. But I don't know if this is a bug or what, but if you take them and kind of stack them on top of each other. Oh, except for those. I'm going to have to eat those fast. Those are already at 31. Let's see. Oh, alright, I'm full up. But it seems like when I do this, that stack of 10 goes back to 100. I don't know. And this says, yellow lotus blossom. While the black lotus is feared for its deadly effects, the yellow lotus is known for its ability to cause visions and hallucinations of great import. Those who lose themselves in the lotus dream can have a difficult path back, but eternal renewal is worth the risk. Okay, I can't use them. Drop split info. That's it. I can't use it. Anyway, let's see. I need twine, 13 twine. Oh crap! I can craft 20. So let me just get all 20 of those, and I'll continue to grab some more plant fibers while those are being created, so I can go ahead and make the bow. Oh man, I'm getting heavy. I think they have containers in this, but I really don't need... I don't want to build in this area, so I don't want to get a bunch of containers together. Come on. There we go. Some more plant fiber. There we go. It's like you gotta get it just right. Oh man, look at all these sticks. I think these sticks just magically appear. Let's see, there's a rock in there. Alright. Let's see, do I have enough now? Alright, I have enough of that. And I just need some 50-ish stone. That's easy enough to get. Wonder if I can get some stone off this big one right here. Yep! Sure I can. Well, I like... You just don't realize how much I like this. Okay, carrying too much. So, let's see. Craft one of those. And it might... Once that's created, I might, it might free up some weight here. Oh, okay, check that out. That's my weight. I'm at 102%. Okay, weapons, armor. Oh, it's like a sorting thing here. Come on. Oh, yeah, my first weapon. How do we do this? There he goes. All right, now I just gotta wait on my ammo. Ammo! Come on. Flint head arrows, man. How many am I get, man? I hope I get enough. All right. Oh, I only get... Wow! I only get 10? Jeez. That sucks. Now, can I aim? Let's see, no ammo. How do I do... How do I ammo up here? How do we do this? Do I put it in my inventory? That's probably where it needs to go. How do I do this? Okay, I double clicked it. Where do I stick it? It's crafting queue. Okay. Well, let's do this. And then we hit. Okay, that's not gonna work. Let's see, reload R. Inventory, menu, cancel, surrender. What's that do? Ah, you got me. Well, that's... Okay. Little side boob right there. what button was that? Okay. No, I don't... How do I stop surrendering? Cancel? Okay, I guess she just puts her arms down over time. Alright, let me... Come on, man. Okay, no, alright. That? No ammo. I have ammo. Now this is arrows. Okay, that is arrows. Let's go to info here. Wow. Thanks, guys. That was very helpful. Let's see. A longbow and a strongbow and let the sky grow dark. Kingdom, blah, 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 carved from a single piece of wood. The hunting bow is used across the world in hundreds of variants. In trade, ham bows are lethal weapons that can bring down foes from afar. Blah, blah, blah. The bow will be able to bring down both human and non-human foes, but is relatively heavy on the skill of the wielder. Oh, relies heavily on the skill of the wielder. Got it. But how in the hell do I equip it? Oh, I can craft one. No, I can't. Okay, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end this episode right here until I can figure out how the heck we're going to use these arrows. Let me know what you think, what you guys think about the video so far in the comment section below. Should I continue it? Should I stop? I need to know what you guys think. If I get a whole bunch of views on it and a couple of little comments, I sure would appreciate it, and I'll continue to roll it on my channel. I know we're going to play quite a bit more of this, so... I'm pretty sure I'm going to go ahead and roll some more videos on it. But what I'm going to do is I am going to figure out how to equip arrows. I'm going to figure out how to use this freaking boat. And then we're going to go find us a place to homestead. Maybe somewhere around this little area. Somewhere in here close to the water. Maybe around some of the mountains or something. Because I have a feeling we're going to need to do some mining later. I'm not really too sure. Oh, that's a cool little island. But anyway, when I get back, we're going to go ahead and find us a place to stay. So, catch you guys later.